Start is orders. They are out of the gates from the 7-furlong mark. Almost a level start by all the runners. And Flamingo Fame takes the charge early as they go behind the screen from Abel Law. They're going stride for stride. Pedro Planet into third. Lifetime from the outside draw comes to grab the initiative. So Lifetime now rolling onto the fence leads well from Flamingo Fame, Pedro Planet and Abel Law together. Followed by Horse of War on the fence. Buxy runs one deep as they cross the 1,000. They followed then by Farrell, the favorite on the outside. They follow another three parts of a length behind his city. Followed by Keystone, who came from draw 12. Now third, running third last, followed by Sheldon and Star Vault is last. And it's Lifetime showing the way to Moonlight Ruby, hot in hot chase. Followed by Abel Law settling into third. Farrell well on the outside as they cross the 600 meter mark. City also in contentious now to run very close fifth as they start to negotiate the turn. Flamingo Fame holding the fence. Buxy on the outside as they enter the straight. Moonlight Ruby now by about three parts a length clear of Abel Law. Of Lifetime fading out. Farrell on the outside. Buxy also gaining momentum. They followed them by City on the wide part of the track as Buxy and Moonlight Ruby get on to fight the finish. The favorite is gone. Followed by Keystone. Abel Law inside the last 200 now. Buxy draws clear by about 2.5 to 3, extending well from Keystone, bridging the gap, followed by Abel Law, Moonlight Ruby, then there is Sheldon, but all over for Buxy, scoring emphatically. A good return here by Buxy, who wins it very comprehensively by about 4 from Keystone. Sheldon far away third, Abel Law, Siri, then came Moonlight Ruby, followed by Farrell, disappointing, then came Flamingo Fame, Star Vault, followed by Horse of War, Pedro Planet together. Then it was Lifetime who led all the way till the straight, packed off to finish last.